Hi guys, welcome to the channel. Journalist Akın Akınöz had a fight with his girlfriend Sandra Pastemelcian because of Ebru Şahin. All the details are in our video. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel and share our video before moving on to our video. Thank you very much. When the couple Akın Akınöz and Sandra Pastemelcian were forced by their close friend Ebru Şahin to argue over a very ridiculous topic, their relationship was shaken. In the previous days, it was understood that the harmonious and peaceful atmosphere between the lovers was disturbed by Ebru Şahin's ridiculous discussion. The argument turned into a conflict where he had to defend his lover, whom he loved very much and was very attached to during their stay together. Akın Akınöz wanted to end the discussion and settle the problem between them in order to take control of the station. However, when she thought that Ebru Şahin had confessed that Akın Akınöz thought she was right and started fighting with Sandra Pastemelcian, this fight caused them to lose control of the event and their relationship deteriorated. Sandra Pastemelcian and Akın Akınöz realized that in order to resolve the issue between them, they both needed to create a safe environment to end the argument and restore harmony between them. After providing a safe environment, Sandra Pastemelcian and Akın Akınöz discussed together to resolve the issue between them. During the discussion, Akın Akınöz admitted that Ebru Şahin was trying to resolve the issue between them and she was right. Sandra Pastemelcian thanked Akın Akınöz for the understanding in the face of this situation. After a while, in order to restore harmony between them, Sandra Pastemelcian and Akın Akınöz decided together to solve the problem between them. After their discussion, they realized that their relationship was getting stronger. Here we come to the end of our video. If you like our video, don't forget to subscribe to the channel and share the video. Bye!